Thank you. Oh my god, Becky. We're playing Pixel Privateers. I've been waiting for this for, I guess, since it came out, I suppose. Well, before it came out, even. Guys, welcome to Pixel Privateers. This is a dual work of Quadra Delta and Relogic. My name is William. I'm the video game badger. We're going to try it out today. I have not played it whatsoever, but everybody has absolutely been raving about it to me, saying it is. I have only heard good things about this game. I don't know anything about it, really. I played it for like 3 minutes, maybe, just to make sure that it was all working and all set up right. I'm super excited to do it, though. Diablo, side-scrolling, shoot 'em up, loot 'em up, kill all the stuff, action. With Relogic supporting it as well. Incredible. Let's try it out. Name of the crew. It's gonna be Badger Clan, right? Or the Mushroom Boys? Mushroom Boys, I like that. We Mushroom Boys. Oh, so we have to pick some stuff going on. Oh yeah, hat. Good point, bro. Let's see, let's get a captain. Because we're the captain of this here privateer. So numerous exploration missions and never leaving a man behind. Normal difficulty. Okay, or hardcore difficulty. Cannot revive dead crew. Okay, let's go with normal difficulty for now, even though we're hardcore. And I suppose we should do the tutorial. We're not tutorial boys, but if we have to do tutorial, it should probably be at the beginning of the game. And well, we did just start the game, so. 2D Borderlands, I've also heard that too, Leotux. We'll see. We shall see. Greetings, recruits! Who is this? Nub the Techno Abbot. The Techno Rabbit, got it. My name is Nub, and I'll be your assigned company officer! Click the text box. Okay, hit backspace. A flying rabbit company, when I sign up for it, where are we? I'm ready for training! I'm ready for the training! Lardo Hart is my name? Great. Oh, I don't get the name of my characters yet. Great, I'll also handle most of the communication to you and the wormhole, so we'll probably be, I don't know what this guy's voice is, seeing each other a lot in the future. Yeah, sounds good. Hardcore Bruja, nah, Zoro. I'm not into the hardcore. We're gonna die immediately. I don't know what this game is. Let's get started. Left click on your selected privateer, right click to move, attack and direct. Okay, move over to minefield, sign over there. Should be totally safe? Oh, okay, yeah, totally safe. Oh, it is safe. This camera is freaking me out. Move the camera around WASD. Or bring the mouse cursor to the edge of the screen. Yeah, we'll stick with the WASD, I think. Move the minefield sign. Nothing bad will happen, promise. Why minefield sign? It's good to know that this is what a minefield says. This is what a minefield looks like. It just says don't go this way, I guess. Now right click to interact with that door button. This right here. Ah, yeah. I'll open it. Do it, Mr. Hammerman. Interact with encounter missions work the same way. Right click them. Easy. Next room. Yeah. The controls aren't going to be super complex, as far as I know. It's kind of, like I said, it's kind of Diablo-y. So we're picking up loot and equipping our guys with new stuff. Oh, wow, this ship is pretty sweet, too. It looks, doesn't have a whole lot in it, though. It does have engines, but no, like, fuel or anything like that. So reports of confirming a zombie presence in other galaxies? I'm not kidding. It's a leftover trainee parts. So we put those in a cloning tank to create a training zombie for you. The fudge? Oh, gross! What are you waiting for? Attack it! Okay, we're in combat. Tactical mode enabled. Alright, so this is like the... this is a really... You can like pause the game. It reminds me of... Divinity. Divinity Original Sin. Kind of. Sort of. But it's real time instead. I think we hit space to keep going. Yeah. Boom. Boom. Shoot him. Oh, jeez. SMG. A zombie skull. Great. So yeah, let's investigate, right? Yeah. Alt, left, alt, right. Just like in Diablo. Take it with you, click the tag, should the computer be enough for you? Beam it up! Oh, my ship's this way? Okay. I thought this was my ship. Transport item in your cargo, yep. Next, open door, uh-huh. Near the currently select, yeah, okay. Oh, I can select the whole crew with Q? Okay, well, that's simple. Oh, right click to move, got it. All right. I hope there's more puzzles like that. It'll be fun to have like secret puzzles in areas. It could be a lot of cool stuff that happens with that. So Q is select all. Loot chest. I recognize a loot chest. You'd be surprised how difficult that room is with recruits who levitate. Oh, I see. Oh no, it's a cosmic zombie. Quick, kill it before it devours our warp core. It didn't seem to be devouring any warp cores. All right, go. Killing. Shooting. Must be the character's range. What is this, I wonder? Calming Whisper. Might lose all aggro. Oh, look at this. And this is kind of the wow part of the game. It's so crazy. What's up, William is live? Hey, William, I owe you push-ups. Or I owe you mushies for push-ups. Taunt all nearby enemies. It's a passive. Okay. All right, go. Let's just try out our taunt, shall we? Taunt! Oh, it looks great, yeah! Awesome! I like the, whoa, it's pretty tough. Whoa, it's pretty tough! Oh, jeez! Oh, he wasn't meant to be that powerful. Whenever one of the privateers is in trouble, helpful abilities and consumables appear on top of them. Oh, interesting. Click on one of them to help out your privateer. Healing! You're the blue guy. Now, you can just get rid of the blue guy. We don't need him anymore. Get rid of him. Healing! Oh, is he gonna die? Jeez, he was so tanky like 2 seconds ago. It's dead. Stupid zombie. Stupid blue zombie. Okay, so I guess we were poisoned. Our privateers successfully demonstrated that they can move around and not die. They have been rewarded with the rank Dingleberry. Oh, gross. Let's celebrate opening the big storage container. Yeah, let's do that. Something nice to equip when you're done looting. Transport your privateers to the ship using the teleport button. Okay. She likes ship bar. Yeah, ship bar. I love ship bars. They're tasty. Oh, man. Got a beret. A power hammer. A light company armor. An impact pistol. How do I just click? Just click. Left click as fast as I can. Now, okay. So I use this to teleport back home. Great. I'm glad there was an indicator that I should click that because I would have been lost. It was 30 pushes if you remember correctly? Okay. We'll look into it then. Hey, our ship is a party ship. Dang. This is a privateer that hang out when they're not on away missions. Oh, yeah. Away missions are scary. Whoa, the front of our ship doesn't even have like this doesn't even look like glass. It's like a force field that's used in the front of our ship. This music is funny. They only have like parts of instruments. This is the guy singing. His mouth is even animated. Oh my god, look at this. They took the time to do this. I wonder if other characters do that when they talk. I don't even know. I don't know if that's something done automatically. Okay, teleport button at the ship ba. Welcome to the ba. The fa hop. Where's my guys at? Okay, it's cute. Okay, I guess I'm not here. Just sip. Bartender, you're not supposed to drink your own stuff. This is pretty nice ship. What is all this? I like that we're all business up front, but party in the back. It's amazing. Your mom was so fat. Oh, did it say that? You can't even notice. Look at the ship's manager screen. I've temporarily disabled most of the controls because it might be a bit overwhelming otherwise. Well, thanks. This part of the interface is the galaxy map. It displays the surrounding space through the ship's radars. Makes you feel kind of small, doesn't it? You can travel to empty grid points by double-clicking on the map. Moving the ship uses the fuel. Fuel reserves and the other resources are shown at the bottom. Yeah, kind of like Pixel Privateers. I'm sorry, Pixel Privates. No, Privates. Pixel Piracy. That's what it is. You can select location in Pixel Privates. Oh, yeah. You guys make that game. By left-clicking at them, an interaction's like beaming down. The available ship is right next to the location. Oh, next to the location. Okay. Now you've completed basic training. You chose to make. Some captains like to jump straight into learn as they go. Others for advanced training. Let's jump in. If you feel like you're ready to start exploring. Wait. What am I supposed to do? If I'm ready to go? Should we start a new game and not do the tutorial? Okay, yeah. Let's do that. I don't know if you heard about Grammarly, but I don't recommend it. It's spammy with fake viruses. Like, your computer is affected. Call this number. Grammarly? What is that? I think I've heard something. Okay, wait, hold on. Did we? Okay, ignore these. Those are just test accounts. Is this gonna set me into the tutorial? Or no? Oh, sweet. Okay. Who was your father? And what does he do? He's a famous space pirate called Reynold Courage. 10 extra level 1 to 5 weapons to get some new guns. Hork the Flatulent. A famous space hippie who collects shiny rocks. 35 extra fuel. He was a space hoarder called Lysippus Democritus. The sense of humor in this game is ridiculous. He was a famous alien researcher called an Adonis Randomer. More research points? He was not present in my life. 10 hyper wound gel, 10 Unimag turbos, 5 pan temporal spigots, and a training dummy. Oh man, I love pan temporal skip gets. Let's go with the fuel, I guess. Who is your company's CEO? Me, nerd. Tikka Amasala, a wealthy businessman and a well-known foodie. Okay, no. John Jacob Jingle H. Schmidt. John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, an extravagant man who only dresses in purple. Whenever he goes out, the people always shout something at him. 5% global hit chance. That's good. It's 5% damage increase. Roger Gunn, a mercenary captain who really knows how to sail the subspace. We don't use sails, do we? We could use subspace sails. That's a real thing, solar sails. 24% decreased chance of ship invasion events. I love ship invasion, I think. Shardy Snarky, a famous black market broker. They say he is the shadiest of them all. Shady lady? 3 times more likely to find rare loot on the black market. Dancing energy being Yig Fandanza? Fandanza? Known for her crazy after FTL travel parties. 4 training codex is worth 8 training points for a crew member. I think we're going with a 5% global hit chance. That seems OP. When did your first toy spaceship... What did your first toy spaceship look like? A hammer. 4 ship turrets and 4 ship traps. Oh, we get to defend our own ship? This sounds crazy. A toy bus with a cardboard wings... An extra squadron. Oh, sweet. Apollo 13 service module. Extra research inventory space. A lunchbox. Extra item inventory space. Your mom's house. Larger ship with 2 extra rooms. Oh, shoot. I want extra rooms. Turrets and traps. Extra squad member. Let's go extra squad member. We're here. What is this?
Can you read me? Please respond. I'm a rabbit.
Phew, what a relief. I see you lost your ship on subspace radars. I lost your ship on subspace radars for quite some time. You probably didn't notice anything strange, but the wormhole isn't acting like it should. We will not be able to send you any backup until the wormhole is somehow stabilized. We'll only be able to communicate with you and send small care packages, but anything larger than that will just disintegrate. We pinpointed the source of a destabilization effect on a nearby destroyed planetoid field. I marked it with an exclamation point on your galaxy map. You would do. You should investigate the area and report any anomalies you might find. You'll also be able to request more missions from company's mission control by clicking the request missions button on the bottom left corner of the galaxy. Okay, we see it. Good luck. Request missions. So we're lacking Xeno tools? All right, let's go do the main quest, I guess. Ooh, market station. All right, go in here. And then we'll do the quest. Choose team. Oh, can I rename my dudes? What? Crew. What? Disintegrate. Oh my god! You can disintegrate people. Oh gosh. All right, I'm gonna pick the last person to type in chat. Want to do this? Golden hour. 420 is our captain. No, screw that. Badger's the captain. I get to be the captain. Golden hour. 420. Oh shoot. Okay, our medic is gonna be Aaron. Aaron, thanks for playing video games with me yesterday. Farming sim we were playing. You got me hooked on farming sim. I'm sorry, dude. That fat guy. Oh, look how long we can make the names. That's nice. Thanks for that. Okay, we have a bunch of stuff here. Medic tool? Vanguard tool. We don't need another medic tool, do we? We have a medic tool. We got a medic tool right here. This is the exact same. So do you have, like, a bunch of junk on us? What is this? A weapon jammer? Wow, I don't even know what all this stuff is about. Okay, more fire, corrosive, and radiation protection. But a reduction in reload speed? Wait, what? This is 70 armor. That's gotta be better, right? Double clicking doesn't work? Wait, what? Oh, I have to drag it? Really? Maybe I can shift left click? Or something? No, it just tells me what it is. Control left click? Right left click? Oh, right click. Right click will do. Okay. Right click will put it on. So, common helmet is better than this helmet. The TO1 helmet reminds me of power armor. Freaking axe. Damage? So, is it attacks per. Is it showing me DPS? Oh, it does. Okay. 5.9 DPS, significantly better than 5. 7 DPS? Okay, so the green ones are just better. Huh? Eh? Okay, exceptional. This gotta be better, right? Only 35 armor? This is exceptional light armor. Okay, so this is probably... No, it's worse. It's worse in some ways, better than others. What is this kind of character? Scout. Stealth, spotting, disarming, so forth. Okay, you need a gun? No, it's actually weaker. Got a pistol? Weaker. An exceptional helmet. Plus 1 int, plus 24 hit rating. Is int important for this character? Critical hit chance, healing power. Healing power! Power! Oh, dang. Ray looks awesome. Oh, this cap looks sick. I wish I could have a vanity slot. And have caps on everybody. That'd be sweet. Oh. Oh, you get to individually level up everybody, too? Oh, my God. This is ridiculous. Oh, my gosh. Tractor beam is your ability. Universal profanophone. Calming whisk. Ass innate. We can have 5 crew. I would love 5 crew. What other good stuff do we have here? This armor is green, but 36% increased clip size. Dang. Maybe this guy can have that? Yeah. It's too bad this DPS. Plus 1 attack every 70 seconds. Interesting. What is this? A common scout tool. Oh, there's so much good stuff in here. Common two-handed bullet weapon. Heavy infantry. This is 100 armor. Give me that. What is this? 70 armor? Maybe Aaron can have this. Enjoy. Okay, you don't have a hat. His face. Hey, what the heck? It kind of got... Oh, that's awesome. All right, Science Lab, what are we doing here? What is all this? Okay, we probably don't have any points for this, huh? Oh, jeez. Oh, my phone went off. Scared me. Okay, guys, this is my alarm system that I have. I have to do math to disable it. I thought I disabled it already. 2 plus 6, 5 plus 3, 4 plus 4. They're all 8 for some reason. The answers. Oh shoot! I accidentally clicked this. Can I unclick it? How am I even? Do I have? Like, where's my resources here? 100 RPs. RP left 431. Oh no! Can I not have any of these anymore? Oh no. HP for vanguards, I guess. Can I undo? Let's see. Visit ship, main menu. Reset. Oh shoot! Did I spend? No, maybe I didn't. Oh, look at this. Oh, I have no idea what to pick here. Jeez. Hawk, we'll play Terraria at some point. Station increased their hit chance rating by 2 per second. Ooh. Crew members can shoot from inside smoke bomb smoke cover. Scouts deal 50% extra damage with two-handed guns. Medics can prescribe other crew members pills, which heals the crew member when he gets damaged. That can only happen 3 times. Marines are able to transfer strike combinations to the next target the Marine hits within 3 seconds. More HP for vanguards. Man, I don't know. I totally don't know what to pick here. There's so many choices. Give multi-turns a new mode? The scouts gain 50% damage when no enemies are close by. I mean, I feel like I just want to upgrade my scouts for the deeps, you know? Damage taken from status effects won't break stealth. Scouts are able to see cloaked enemies. Oh, I have to get 2 in a thing, and then I can... Oh, I do get the more than 1. Not enough research points? Let's just do this one. Wait, reset. This. Okay, sure. I don't know. Let's do it. Item research. Wait, what? Is it just doing it? Minus 1 RP a second? Ugh. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Black market. How much money do I have? 1,000 credits. Heck yeah. A level 2 assault rifle? That's way better than my current gun. Okay, what if I... Oh, it'll show me. Nice. So this is the one I'm buying, right? On the left? It's only $76? Buying it. Impact pistola? Buying it.
Talker, no talking.
No! Shoot. Okay, well, this is a thing in my channel that you can do using the shut up command. I'm sorry that this happened right now. We haven't even gotten to play the game yet. I have to be silent for 1 minute. Okay, it's part of... I talk a lot, and this is part of what one of the things you can do with Revla, so I'm going to shut up for a minute. All right, I can talk again, thankfully. Wow, look at this! So you can, like, modify your difficulty kind of like in Diablo, where you can go and, like... I don't know, I can't remember what they call it in Diablo, but... Increase the difficulty of enemies? I don't know what this... This is plus 2 enemy level. See, this is plus 0 enemy level. What does that mean? Plus 1? I guess plus 0 enemy level can't hurt, right? It has no effect, but I get more loot. The chat covers the gif I have for Shut Up. Is there a gift for Shut Up? I don't think there is anything for Shut Up. This should be fine. Map data not available. All right, I believe. Let's do this, I think. No team selected. Oh, derp. I guess this is fine. I'm a little bit scared. Oh, yeah, question mark. Whoa, look at that black hole. I think it's a black hole. Wait, what? What's going on here? Hello?
Hey there. Hey there. No. Hello, privateers. Nice to meet you all. Who are you, company robot? They were able to squeeze me through the hole so I can take some readings and have a look around. From what I can tell, this is the only spot currently in this area we can safely transport to. Those structures in the background seem to keep the space-time somewhat constant. There's nothing that we can do here right now, so I suggest you carry on with your original mission and gather as much alien technology as possible. I see this at the end. I have to put the things in. Whatever lies behind these myotemporal walls, why is it always going to be temporal stuff, will be really powerful. So keep an eye on it. Any unusual high energy signals on your planetary scans, you might find something useful to counteract that power. Remember to request new missions from Mission Control on the galaxy map. If we find a way to get back home, this astrophysics journal will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Oh shoot, run away. Well, this sucks. Don't blow up. Run. Oh, I can't run. Oh, jeez. Okay, find a way to stabilize the wormhole until we're back. I feel really chilly. I may be catching a cold. My arm. I feel like it's burning. What? I don't like this place. I just want to run away. Get out of here. Jeez. My guys are freaking out already. Chill out, dudes. Oh, my gosh. What's up? How you doing today? It's good to see you, too. I got a bag full of Chick-fil-A and a Badger's trying a new game. Should be a good day. Breach, go throw your Chick-fil-A away, okay? Bigotry's not K. Alright, so I guess we have to go explore here, these places. This is the market. Oh, that's probably where I was able to buy stuff. Okay. Okay, here. Choose a team. See, I feel like there's no downside to this. Go! No support. We don't have a support. Alright, Badger, Fat, Aaron, away! Some handy hockey's key will select all members, right? Tab will cycle through all selected quad members and as an active member. Thank you. Hello? Fire them! Unknown biome, bio imprint detected. Cyborg doctor. Initializing integration process.
Look at them. They're bad guys. They got red eyeballs and stuff.
Fire away.
Oh, mouse wheel will also select new people.
Attack him. You. Well, actually, we should focus DPS.
Okay, hold on. Is it F1 to select a person? Yeah, it is. Okay. F1, F2, F3.
All right, get in there. Kill some dudes. This is level 1, we shouldn't die. Should be fine. Alright, you.
Get in here, all this music.
Shouting!
Okay, is there a special ability this guy that does something cool?
Assassinate.
Deals 700% weapon damage. This is like the target. If used from stealth, turns into an ambush shot, which rewards 500% more damage. Requires a stack of 5 sniper's aims? How does one gather a sniper's aim?
Get taunted, homie. Beat them to death.
Actually, beat this guy. Oh, did another guy spawn? Oh, do I have to select targets every single time?
Healing. Kill the enemy. Defeat them. Robots.
Oh, I'm a robot. They're robots. I'm not a robot.
I'm a robot. Clip's empty. Hold on. Oh, sweet. That's cool.
What is this little guy doing? Beat him to death with a hammer. Yeah, sweet. I love the animations here. It looks really good, actually.
A chest I can pick up. Yes, give it to me. Oh, yes.
Oh. Just, okay, stuff, yeah. Just clicking thing. A phaser? Said phaser to rescue? Him? Rescue him.
Come on. What do you say, healing?
Oh, no, it didn't work. Hold on.
Healing.
Healing. Okay, open door. Open sesame. Kill him. Defeat the enemy. Okay, a lot of this right now is just click on them. Oh, I leveled up. Is a lot of this is just click on them, have them kill. This is the very beginning. Was he doing assassinate or are we doing assassinate? Oh,
it's an elevator. Oh my god. Oh wow, I didn't think there would be up and down travel. Oh, here's some healing.
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 Yeah, kill those things. Hello. Oh crap. Okay, fighting. Overtime as far as now. Okay, assassinate ability on squishy enemies. Interesting. All right. You'll sleep together anytime soon? No, we'll be playing this Sunday. I don't know when we'll stop playing it, William. But we'll be playing Don't Sleep Together this Sunday. No, sorry, tactical mode. No, thanks. Actually, isn't there something I'm supposed to be doing? Like scanning or something?
Healing!
It's going to happen a lot in this kind of game. Damage meter. Ooh, nifty. Badger's doing all the damage. Isn't it like a scanning thing I'm supposed to do? Maybe not. Maybe I'm tripping. You going crazy? You gonna buy both of them? You're gonna buy a farming sim too? I literally just clicked for why this reminds you of pixel privacy. Yeah, it might remind you of pixel piracy for a reason, i.e. Quadro Delta made pixel piracy, and Quadro Delta made this game too. So that might be the reason that you had that feel. Maybe. You dribbling clone of a deranged noseworm. Oh, shoot. Is there an auto attack thing I can put on so everyone's super aggressive? Shoot them, yeah. Okay. Small arrow in the damage meter window and cycle through different stats. Does damage receive an amount healed? Oh, this right here? Healing! Damage taken, damage done. Dang, Badger's a killer right now. He does all the things. Formation leader can't... Oh, is this in the way? Assassinate? Can you use that right now? Nick knock knock! Ach, took! Nick nick nook! Nick 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 nook! Naruk na ha nach! Greet the totem? Nick nick! No. I did my best. We were trying to do a Starfleet. You suck! What a, wow. Way to really get under the skin. Alien internal organ? I love internal organs! Oh my gosh, this game knows exactly what I need. Don't assassinate. My power grows. Ass in. So can I do assassinate right now? No. So if stuff pops up over them, I can assassinate them, I guess? Yeah, yoink. Totem. Reload. Reload. Is it, can I hit R to reload everybody? No, I guess not. Shoot that. I love you just kill everything in this game. Just like, oh, there's a thing there? Better kill it. Shoot it for the XP. Murder it. Disposable bino scanner? An alien internal organ? I love internal organs. I can't say that enough. There should be like an attack all button. I should be like, hit a button and attack. A 1A everything. I feel like these guys should also explode or something crazy. Oh my gosh. You can click the icon to execute too? Okay. Mushrooms? Oh my god. They made this game for me. What is it called? It won't tell me the name of the mushy. Oh man. Maybe they did make it. Come on. The mushroom should have been like the badger mushroom. Man, oh, Xenostools, they're called. Oh, is that what I'm here for? Sir Lucky and Xenostool is generally found in Nitan. Okay, we're looking for. Oh, it's got paid, I think. A hyper wound gel, sweet. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're not going up. You did that already. Oh, there's a little stuff when you click in the background. Why can't we let this guy out? We should definitely be able to let that guy out. Found it. Hey, we did it. GG, what the? The package is for employees only. If you're some kind of weird space monster, shoot. Otherwise, go right ahead. Thanks. As we all know, these artifacts are an invaluable part on the developing the coveted instant pillow hardener. Thank you for the recovery. It doesn't matter. Get some items or get some fuel. Let's get some fuel. I don't know how rare fuel is in the game, so. Self-destruction in approximately 5 seconds. Run away. I'm always worried about them exploding. And I was just starting to like you. I love the self-destructing robots. Oh my god. Ah, so that must be the indicator for fuel. Did we did it? I think we did it. Okay. I want this guy though. Stats. Smash this. Listen to my orders. Stap. Tactical mode. Damage meter. Inventory. All right, we're out. Peace. If you have less than 100 fuel, you have way too much. These you're going to want to take the items. Well, items are bad at the start of an RPG. You don't ever want items at the start of an RPG. Well, I guess everything is pretty much bad at the start of an RPG. All your gear and stuff is going to be subpar. Okay, so this. Oh, gosh. Can I sort them? Sort by level? Okay, so this stuff is really weak. Fat? Need a gun? Need a gun. Oh, no, wait. You're a two-hander, aren't you? What? Okay. Can you have a two-hander? Looks like you're only a one-hander, actually. This gives plus 2 int. Put that on. Doesn't this give something good? Plus 24 hit rating, which I don't really know what a hit rating is. Ooh, this is a purple. Grim Impact Pistol of Curiosity. Rare one-handed bullet weapon. Plus 2 int. Sweet. 100 armor. Exceptional heavy armor. Plus 4 speed. Sped. A well-designed phaser of finesse. ID confirmed. Exalted Toast, thanks for that follow. Appreciate it very much. All these goodies. Exceptional armors. Explosive damage reduction. I guess this is all fine. Is this fuel? Can we use this fuel? Okay. Training. All right, so strength is probably the primary attribute for this guy, I'm going to assume.
How many points can I put in? Oh, my God.
Okay. Confirmed. Fat, your primary attribute is what? I don't know. Crit hit chance, healing power, ability cooldown reduction, or hit rating and dodge chance. So hit rating will increase the likelihood of me hitting. So he is our DPS. And then we have Int here for healing. Healing!
Healing!
And we probably don't want to put HP for everybody at some point, but for Meow. Oh, we have two pages of stuff? Whoa, what? How does this work? How do I give this to a person? I guess it'll ask me for it automatically. Scans are friendly for any anomalous structure changes. The device then tries to return the status of the unit to normal, removing one negative status effect. I see. Time slap? Ooh, how much? We have 3K RP research points? Oh my gosh. Cumulus can shoot from inside smoke. Okay, let's get the seeing cloaked enemies. That makes sense. So I need 6 different techs. So Vanguards become more tanky with that. Okay, none of research ports. I think Vanguards are important. Oh, I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, great. They're always available from the hop on a mission. Okay. Okay, item research. Cloning lab. Wait, I can just clone a guy? For 66 kg of matter? Replicator? I can make more than... Oh, my God. This is so crazy. You can make another one? Oh, weird. There's such interesting mechanics at play here. You can just replicate items on the spot? Okay, let's go to the next mission. Okay, this still seems... Let's do plus one level. Tormenting, plus one. All right. Let's see if this works. How this works out. No support. Though I figure this is a support. I guess it's a medic type character. No healing. Healing! How do I get a new dude? Crew. I'd like a new dude. I'd like 5 dudes. That's the maximum. You going right or left? Going right. Nick Ock, Ook Cop, Rock Rock. A Rock Rock you. Wow, he is exceedingly tanky. Badger, do the DPS. Yeah, punch him. Okay, so you have to build up Assassin's Anger on an enemy rather than it being a global resource. Assassinate. Oh, got assassinated. Whoa, I'm low. Oh, wait. Wait, what? I can't see this character's HP. Are they dead? What is it? Are they dead? Did they die that fast? Holy crap. I think something exploded on us and did a whole bunch of damage. Okay, healing.
Healing! Healing!
Oh, wow, that was bad. Okay, we have lots of medkits at least. Emag, okay. Kill this guy. Enter combat. Okay, hopefully, so he slowly has to build this up. And then, pumped. Okay. There's something that did a lot of damage to us there. We have to identify what that was. It was like an exploding dude. Get over here. Get over here. That's right. Focus the tank, you dum-dums. Yeah, oh, see. Oh, look, there's more people here. Oh, they look gross, though. They're like a brain tumor. Poor dudes. What is this, taunt? I've been taunted? Oh, my God, so low. Okay, maybe we shouldn't have gone on torment mode. Ugh. We're going to end up dead. Credits? I love credits.
Healing!
Healing!
All right, tank, get up there. Spooky. Stupid bats. Die. Okay. Let's reload the guns, yeah. Let's move you forward. No, stop. You, here, move forward. Open the door. Kill him. Oh, 46 damage. That's a lot, pretty quick. It'd be really easy to die in this, I feel like. Like numbers can just get out of hand. Kill him. Gravitation torch, what does that mean? What does a gravitation torch do? It's like a gravitation potion? Can I open these? Oh, locked. Darn it. All right. Kill him. Kill him. God, don't stand around not killing him. Oh, this guy has a shotgun. Does he do AoE damage? He does. Very interesting. So he'll do damage to anybody behind him, apparently. What are you doing, bud? Healing. Shoot him. Boom. Okay, I think I understand how the assassin things work. I like that it pops up over top of them, because you're in control of so many different characters. It can be kind of hard to manage them. Very interesting. Okay. I like the slot. It's good. I also like that the inbuilt damage done meter. It's very good. Healing. Okay, this guy might be in trouble here. He is kind of just out there, and none of his friends are helping him currently. Help! Help! Get over here, help! I'm just handling it myself. Delicious skill points. Oh yeah. So I'm talking about healing. Healing. Oh, splat. Nice. What most people would in most cases? I'm pretty confident I chose what most people would in most cases. Yeah, I think you're gonna have to wait until Thursday to figure that one out, sir. Who that? Oh, spooky. Shoot that. Okay, good, exploded. Loot?
I love loot.
Hey, Larry, how you doing today? Unimag, a phaser, a company helmet? How does so much company gear get out of here? Oh, it's a stair? That's cool. I wasn't sure what this room is gonna be. But it's a stair, that's pretty nice. Oh, run away. Run away. The walking. Shoot him. Run away. Kiting. Fighting. Stop it. Stop chasing us. This is a micro right here. Stutter stepping him. Taunted. Nice. God, the hammer does so much damage. It's knocking him out. Infuse armor. What was that? A platypus? Is that what I read? Probably not. Ooh, there's a lot of guys in here. Let's back off, actually. Let's be tactically sound. Stop shooting me. Actually, can I just close the door? It's like, yeah, never mind. You guys suck. That was awesome. Get him, get him. Golly. Taunting. Oh, I can't taunt yet. Taunting. Come on, spam taunt. Shoot him. Yes, wrecked. Kill this guy now. He's got a sword. Healing. Bandwidth ribbon? Heck yeah. That's what I need for my ISP. 104 damage. Nice. And then the hammer, like, knocks people back. Give you cover. Reloading. There's no cover mechanic in this game. You stun him when you hit him with a hammer, too? This hammer's ridiculous. Come here. So tactical just then. Mad tactical. Aaron, you don't do any damage, by the way. You need, like, a better gun. Like a long-range gun. A healing. Healing. Okay, it says auto. Right-click to disable auto use? No way. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Stairway. It's so strange, these stairway rooms. I think you go down. I like that there's a little bit of up and down in the side-scrolling. Oh, it'd be sad if there wasn't. There is a couple guys in here. Fresh biomatter. Whoa. Hammer him. Hammer Tim. Okay. Cyborg bunker blueprint? Nifty. I probably should start identifying these guys. A minor cyborg. What they're called. Shoot him. Some crits. Easy. Handled. Shoot that. Just because there's a thing to shoot, might as well shoot it. All right, fat loot. Okay, got some fuel. Need a mags? Come here. I'll murder you. There are Vanguard skills and equipment that kind of add cover for guys behind them. Ooh, nifty. Boned. That assassinate's awesome. Hello. Since Troy had the pirate staff as a nod to Pixel Piracy, I wonder if Otherworld will have something referencing this one. I wouldn't be surprised if they added something to Terraria referencing this one. That wouldn't surprise me at all. They do that. I mean, they love doing that kind of stuff. They have fun, especially because so many members of Relogic are currently enjoying this game. I would have zero surprise in my body if, oh my gosh, we are just getting wrecked, aren't we? Taunting, I guess. Might have to use a heal here. No, maybe we're okay. Man, there's a lot of dudes shooting this guy. So tanky. Badger the tank. Snipe. Pwned. I don't like that they don't attack unless I've told them to attack something. They should attack the nearest target if they have a target. Maybe they do. Just bad. Or maybe it was pause or something. I don't know. Oh, we can open these now. I wonder if we can open the other ones as well. We did it, I think. What was our mission here? We need bandwidth ribbons. Whatever those are. Open. Open sesame. Oh, these are totally open. Oh, I have to right click. I'm an idiot. Left clicking on it instead. Left click to pick up stuff. Right click to open stuff. Oh, just some cheap creds. Ah. Left the bandwidth. Alright, we did it. What's it telling me to do? Care packages has reached its destination? Watch your step. It's the train? Okay, we'll go for items, I guess. What do you got? Oh, yeah, self-destruct. It always freaks me out. I don't think we got anything from there. Let's see if we can open... There's some stuff to open over here, I think. It's amazing how detailed these levels can be. I didn't think they were going to be... I figured they'd be just flat lines. And we would... The elevator blew me away, that's for sure. The up and down stairs is also not something I was expecting. Can I open this? Oh, I can. What's in here? I thought I couldn't because it was red. But I was wrong. Ooh, I like suit. All right, we're out. Peace. Sweet. There you go. Pixel Privacy. Pixel Privateers. I actually really like Pixel Privacy, by the way. I love that you could build your own ship. That was like the coolest thing. Did we get any good loot? Sort items by level? Oh my god, 67 DPS? Wah-wah-wee-wah. That's kind of a huge upgrade, although it will lower my intelligence. It'll massively increase the damage I do. Yes, more armor. More good. Dodge bonus. Better helmet. Ooh, better med tool. Oh, wait, was that the medic? Oh, no, that's Badger. This is the med? How do they switch positions? Probably Dragon dropped him. Is there a better defensive thingy? Probably not. Sort by level, please. What is this? Cyborg light suit of evasion. Oh, this stuff is so crazy. There's so much loot here to look at. There is times where I would just be like, yeah, auto-equip would be a really good thing to have. Because I don't necessarily always want to look through these items. 56 DPS. Oh my gosh. Such a huge difference. Too bad I don't have a melee weapon upgrade. 24 DPS. Okay. These are gigantic differences in damage. Whoa, this is way better armor. Is this really a higher level? A higher value? Can I sort by value? Condense. Sort by quality? I think we should sort by level, though. So this is the highest level thing I have. Better in every way except for the armor. A dodge bonus of percentage? 22% chance to dodge? It's a level 6 compared to level 3. I guess this is better. This is level 3, 5. Okay. There's nothing else good I can equip this. I wish I got a better defensive thing. I do not, though. This is level 1 compared to level 3. This is level 5. Dodge bonus increase? Or fire damage reduction and weight increase? What does weight matter? Weight is movement speed, I guess? I feel like movement speed is pretty important. Put some exceptional light armor on. Oh, this is worse. Its damage is massively increased, though, which makes it probably better as far as... this is fire damage, interestingly. It probably makes it better for sniping. Plus one attack every 56 seconds. The DPS is lower, though, so probably doesn't matter. Ooh, what is this? Heated automatic reloader of accommodation. Critical chance, hit rating bonus, reload time reduction. I don't know how big the magazine this thing is, or how fast it's going to empty. Clip size is 12. Reload time is 3.1. 3.1 seconds, I guess. Okay, well, I think we're good. I think we've equipped it up. Oh, we can do training now. More strength. I guess. More it. I guess. More agility. Oh, did I even confirm these other ones? I didn't. Lol. Healing amount? Oh my gosh. Definitely want healing amount, right? We probably want to be a bit more even-handed on HP handing out. More strength for everybody. Probably. And then we have some... Oh, we have more stuff back here? This is all bad stuff, though, huh? Or consumables. I probably should space a lot of the stuff that I have right now. So I need 6 techs. I need one more. Vanguards with connect shields can charge towards enemies, attacking friendly crew members, taunting the enemy and stunning it. Increased block amount. Universal profanophones. AoE effects range increases. Okay, so the taunt increases. 15 is triggered the Vanguard 3 seconds longer. Ooh. A taunt seems a pretty good upgrade. Can we get to here yet? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, there's like all kinds of crazy stuff. Let's take this too. Now, Robo Skeleton. Heavy armors have 50% weight reduction. Vanguards. Marines gain 20 power. Oh, this is so crazy. What an interesting tech tree. Now, I guess you're obviously trying to push further and further down. But the games will end up very different depending on how you do it. You're playing with permadeath, right? No, fat, I'm not. What the heck? Okay. Cloning lab. How does the cloning lab work? I would like more guys, but I only have... Well, I can't clone him. Required manner is much higher now that he's a higher level, I guess. The replicator, I can replicate certain items. I wish I needed to get new dudes. Shipyard market. Item research. Ooh. Can I research it? Identify all? Okay, I can't apparently. It's just a question mark, question mark. Cyborg bunker blueprint. Weird. Okay, we did that. So, ooh, what is this? A market station level 3. Hire new crew. Aha! We have found it. We can hire a new crew. All right, choose team. Tormenting was fine. Thank you, Fat. Don't kill me, Badger. I'm trying. Doing my best not to kill you. No promises, though. We're looking for Frozen Delight. Afternoon Delight. Okay, we got 2 to 3 Frozen Delight already. Who dat? What? A bomber? Yo, dog. Did he just, like, suicide on me? Shoot him. Dang it. That seems scary. I feel like he was gonna kill me instantly. Oh, the game looks beautiful, Shady, for sure. Like, there's so much detail put in to, like, look at this! It's a great example of detail put into the buildings. I feel like the buildings are a little bit empty. Like, I can see the entirety of the outside. I guess it's fine. Like, this is a bit, this huge square room. It's certainly the style of architecture that they have. It's an ambush. We've been ambushed. This guy's not even paying attention now. Got ambushied. Oh, a spray caster? That's a great name for a gun. A spray caster. Shoot him to death. That's what I'm talking about. All right, reload up. Who dat? There's a big boy. Okay, let's handle the big boy first. No, kill the ads first. I should know better. Okay, taunting. Oh, it didn't work. Shoot him. Healing. Oh my god, Becky. Okay, we weren't even doing anything. What is this? Pain suppression. Reduces all damage by 90%? What? I want that. Oh my god. Okay, this guy's definitely dead. Is he permanently dead? No, he's not, right? Assassinate, come on. What happened there? This guy's knocked out. Badger's dead. Two of my guys are dead. Run. No, no, wait, no, they're not. Just kidding. What the heck, Badger? Stand back up. You're fine. You're not supposed to be able to die. What? Shoot him. What is this? Pain suppression. And this is stealth. Ah, reduces all damage to target entity for 90%. Ah, interesting. Okay. Well, I must have gotten that during a level up. All right, Badger's dead permanently. I cast gun. I guess he's down for the count here. Hey, what's up, buddy? Did you make this giant Musashi and I can't even talk to you? Like a boss? Oh, we did it. Should we get the heck out of here? Can we teleport home at any time? We got a reward, too. Green's your employees. Are you usually able to squeeze a little something? Okay, right. Yeah, I love squeezing. Matter? Does it even matter? Get 4 matter items? I get paid 1,000 credits? These are perfect for making self-eating watermelon? All right, items. Let's do it. Is Badger dead? He's not dead, is he? Same ain't so. Just shot that bird. Stupid bird, I blame you for Badger's death. Did I die? Oh, how much more is it to the level? Not much. Oh god. We're out. Oh, we can't. We're not allowed to get out, are we? Oh god, run away. Gonna have to clone him? No way. Should land in the same spot where you beamed up. Oh, interesting. Okay, I didn't realize that. I can just go to my ship whenever I want. Oh my god, assassinate. Ow. Leave me alone. Let me out of here. Peace. Alien internal organ, yoink. You gonna open the door? Come on, heal. Healing. Poor Badger. Ripping Pepe's. All right, let's leave. Oh, he teleported up. We're fine. He's fine. He was just knocked out. He was just down on. He was just hurting. Okay, can we go back down? I guess. Expedition dead. Oh, we should resurrect him. Doing our cloning machine. Oh, he's lost a level or didn't level up along with the other guys. Interesting. Okay, there is some punishment for falling down at least. Oh man, I can't equip this. Must be level 7 to equip. Oh, there's so many goodies though. A sword? Oh my god, 87 DPS. Holy guacamole. This is 80 DPS. Corrosion damage, radiation damage. Attacks per second is kind of lower. Range is increased. Speed is increased. Chance to cripple the target. This is plus 1 int. Exceptional light armor. Let's equip that. Better helmet. Not plus 1 int though. I guess armor is probably more important. Now healing. Healing boost 61. Dang. Is this a better gun? Yep. This looks sweet. Oh my god, look how good this is. Equipping it. It looks awesome too. I'll bet its range is like really low. 1.5. 3.4. I think we're... It's a double the range. We're going with the DPS. I don't care. The dips. Going with the dips. Okay, I don't want to remove the plus 2 int. Okay, this poor guy can't have any of the cool gear. Sword looks awesome. A plausible kniff. Should I focus on more armor? I feel like the lack of armor got him killed. More armor. Being more tanky. Moto tanky senpai. Exceptional light armor. Alright, I guess this is fine. We didn't really lose anything. Dead crew doesn't get an XP. That makes sense, yeah. They're not active on the current battle. What is this thing? Exceptional marine tool. Reloading. Okay, so that's a reloading thing. It's not a big deal. I guess this is fine. Do some more training. Agility. Sure. I'm still not sure if I'm doing this right, but... I guess I also, again, kind of wish there was an autofill. I could just hit a button here that would just automatically do all these, how the game thought I should do it. And the same with equipment. I could just be here and hit a button like right here, and it would auto-equip the best the game thinks I should have. Because it has a general idea of what equipment I should have and should not have. Scouts are able to reveal contents of nearby rooms. EMP grenade will cause agnosia to non-mechanical targets. Permanent consumable, which can be used 5 times per mission to teleport a character to another position on the map. What? Next game, plus 10 to all healing done. Doing that. Cool. Confirmed. And about stream chains to an additional target healing 50% of the mission round. That's insane. Look at all the stuff we have. Okay, identify all. Unidentified company cap. So can I just wait here and let it identify? Aw, you bought a sab, nice. Enjoy, sir. Oh, this is crazy. I want to see what this is now. Show me. Minus three RP per second. Do I gain RP per second just by chilling? Oh, I do. Can I just AFK and earn stuff? Oh, it went away. Where'd it go? It's probably in here, probably guess. A rare helmet. Crit chance increase, explosion damage reduction. Kind of crappy, though. It is level 6, but it's not incredible. This parade looks awesome. Science Lab, what else you got for me? Can I do another thing? Oh, I can. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. It just goes up. Like, I could just chill here infinitely and get all the stuff I wanted. How do I go travel again? Galaxy map. Wait. Oh, I said this is... I could go back down. No, screw it. It's fine. We completed our quest. Request missions. Let's go here. Does it tell me what level the thing is? 3.6 fuel required. How much fuel do I have? Is this it? 4.4? Okay. 44 fuel? Alright. I'm ready. Let's do it. Should I do tormenting still? Get some better loot, though. I like loot. Let's do more loot. Thanks for the loots, by the way, everybody today. Speaking of loot. Harand Renick Estate? I think the void you're here. I was beginning to lose hope. I was able to evade capture, but the rest of my party is not so fortunate. Don't worry, we'll get them out. The fat guy with words says. I hope they're still alive, dot, dot, dot. Stupid bugs. Stupid bugs. Bugs don't got nothing on me. I feel like this guy just attacked that bug. Jeez, what got in the combat so quick? Charged in there. Oh, the range on this is so short. Oh my gosh. The DPS is real though. Oh my god. What is this thing? A giant scorpion. Oh god. There's a giant scorpion there. What is this? Tractor beam? It's taunt. Is Badger almost dead already? All right. Indomitable. I'm Boudreaux Man. Can you do it? Are we doing it? Can we do it? I don't think we did it. We did it. There. That. Oh god, Badger died again. Healing. Medkit him. He's on fire. He's alive. He's alive. The scorpion's dead. Oh, healing. Jeez. What's this? Then it loses all aggro. Okay. Assassinate. Oh no. I lost it. What is this here? Kill this ad. Murder it. Oh my god. Getting absolutely wrecked. I feel like I couldn't cast on him. I clicked on him up there. I'm not sure if it worked or not. If you got the damage reduction buff. Poor Badger. He's getting absolutely wrecked. Need to give him more HP. I don't know. All right, Shitty, have a good one. Say happy birthday to Jason for me. Oh, wait. It's next Friday, huh? Never mind, never mind. Just kidding. Is it Jason's birthday today? No, it's next Friday, Jason's birthday, right? Oh, look, there's people. We can save them. This music's great. So epic. Very wow. These snappers are tanky, too. Wow, we almost died there again. We just healed this guy in here. You're free. You're dead. You're free. There's three different prison locations? I see. Prisoners rescued. Yeah, yeah. Oh, my God, Becky. Oh, gosh. There's so many bad guys. Okay, Whisper. I love that it gives me the prompt for it. Come here. Kill him. No, kill this guy first. Go, go, go. Friday the 3rd? Friday the 3rd, 5th? Oh my god, I didn't see this here. It could explode on me in any moment. Ignition shaft? Need one of those for my car. Take it. Huh? Take it. Can't tell where I'm. Ship storage is full. Defu? Healing. Ship, I didn't realize I had a ship storage. Shoot, okay. I leveled up. I think. Wait, no? Fat? What are you supposed to do? Agility? I believe in you, Fat. Strength? Main hand melee damage. Carry capacity. How do I get HP? Stamina? Health points. Okay. Health points it is. Alright, let's sort by level. More armor. Let's take it. Is it right click to equip something? I thought it was. Oh, I'm not on the right screen. This hat sucks. I don't know why we didn't have the opportunity to grab it. Chance of cripple target seems better. Chance to cause radiation poisoning. I guess we're by level. I guess we can destroy everything here. I want to say. Discerning items into matter. Click or press D to toggle on and off. Click on items will convert destroy them. Okay. This destroys the item. I guess all of these other items are kind of bad. No, I want Fat to have a better gun. A longer range gun in particular. This has half the DPS, though. But not that massively increased range. I guess I want to equip this one. I guess. I need more range on Fat. Either way, no matter what. This is 61 DPS. This is one-handed, right? This is 88 DPS. Has half the range again, though. I think range is pretty important. What's up, ZY? Zaga? How you doing today? Just disintegrate some stuff. Oh, I feel like a lot of people are going to change their screen names, and I won't know who they are. What, I can't have this? Ah, oh, not quite high enough level. Customized pulse sledgehammer. Man. Okay, let's just disintegrate some stuff, I guess. Disintegrating. Oh, this is kind of satisfying. This junk. What if I disintegrate the fuel? Does it stop being fuel?
Ugh.
Or did, no, I think I did just waste it. Crap. How do I convert this to fuel? Cancel. Loading fuel. Fuel's container will be permanently added to the ship's fuel reserves. Yeah. Totally want to do that, of course. It should do that automatically, I would assume. Okay. It was just a waste of space. All right, great. We're back. Item research? Identify this assault rifle. I was going to say shotgun. Okay. Go! Away! Damage per shot is important for the assassinate ability. Right. Okay. What? Yeah, we did this already. Okay. For the assassinate ability, you want damage per shot and also range, I assume. Okay, we're going to get attacked. The water closet is labeled. I can't attack him yet? Now I can attack him. Go! Kill them. Why am I so suddenly so slow? Badger, please. Oh, God. What is this? Just calls it a minor cyborg, I guess? Oh, he's dead already? I didn't even realize! Oh, my God. He's instantly dead! Rip Badger! Instantly he died! Oh my, you can sell stuff at the market? Whoopsies. He died immediately! What the heck? Is he? He's really dead though. He instantly, oh god. What the heck? These guys are really strong! Oh, run away! Close the door! Oh, rip! Open the door. Run away, close the door. Oh my gosh, keep running. Keep running. Just keep running. How do I... Healing. What? Healing. Right click? These abilities don't seem to work. Unless they're... Okay. Healing. Oh, yep. Alright. You're dead. Healing. Oh, we're dead. GG. We just got killed already! Oh my gosh! This game is hard! Well, we probably... Maybe... Return the ship to recuperate. Alright, we're going to return the ship. Jeez, these guys are tough! Okay, we shouldn't play on, a hard difficulty setting, I guess. We don't have... The entire crew is dead. Ship to detect there's nobody alive. Cloning procedure to resume operations. Okay. Resurrect. Okay, yeah. Found an encounter too difficult. No kidding. Resurrect. What game is this? This is Pixel Privateers. I always want to call it Pixel Privacy. Pixel Privacy. Pixel Privates. Pixel Privateers. You can pick it up on Steam right now if you want. Man. It's getting crushed. Chance to make target burn. Oh my god, look how big this armor is. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? How can I turn the difficulty down? It's just do usual. The usual. Okay. All right, should be fine. We should be fine. All right. Like Pixel Pirates but in space. Yeah, kind of so. As far as I know, you can't, so far I haven't been able to build a ship, which is like one of my favorite features of Pixel Privacy. But other than that, can they open doors? They can. Okay, we're gonna lure them away a bit, and then try to get the jump on them here. Actually, shoot! I wonder if I could blow them up. Let's try that.
Oh, run, Badger! Run, 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 run!
All right, everybody, shoot this. No, oh, it did a little bit of damage, but not much. Okay, why is healing not happening? Okay, just. I need you two to run away a little bit. Shoot him! Okay, so let's also use the pain suppression. Okay, it looks like it worked. Is he getting healed? Oh, yeah, assassinate, baby. Taunting. Okay, I think we're gonna do it. Maybe? Come on, he's healing. Who's the healer, I wonder? Kill him, come on. Take him down. Take him down. God, he's so tanky. All right, screw it then. Let's kill these guys. Kill the ads. Ooh. What does this do? This pulls somebody toward him? Ow. Okay. Oh my God, the damage here is insane. You close this door. Got him. Kill him. All right, hold on. Can I pull him? I can't. Three. That's what I want. Close the door. Oh my God. 3, come on. Do it. I think it's doing it. I can't tell. It doesn't give me any feedback. Close the door. It's not doing anything. He's just standing here. Come on. Jeez. I don't understand why that's not working. Oh, come on. Heal him. Ugh. Oh, he's up. No, he's dead. Die. Oh my gosh. He's so tanky. I should have killed the other guys first. I don't know how to use abilities. It doesn't seem to actually function. Like, it doesn't... I don't get any feedback that it's... Oh, maybe I just couldn't pull that guy. Yeah, see, nothing happens. He just stands here. Okay, I guess it's 2 left clicks. Okay, maybe I couldn't grab the other guy or something. He was too big. The poor freaking fat died because of it. Ooh, Infa Pounder. Oh my god, I think this guy explodes. I'm not sure though. We don't do any damage, do we? Fighting! Yep, he exploded. Oh, it wasn't that bad though. Okay. Character doesn't work on bigger enemies. Shoot. Kill it? Just stand there, it's fine. Why don't they auto attack stuff? Is there not a setting I could have to be aggressive? Like, it's my medic would sooner stand here and not do any. Like, the guy who's being actively attacked isn't attacking anything. Like, I have to manually have him click on each individual target. It's kind of frustrating. Wish there was a better way to do that. Gee, thank you. I have no idea what they would have done to me if you hadn't come along. Well, they made you in a cyborg, is what I would say. I wish I shouldn't... I knew I shouldn't have trusted a cyborg doctor. Sure, yeah. Okay. Give me all these... All this fat loot. Open this up. Hello? Oh, you will be integrated. Man, we don't have, like, enough guys to do this at this point. Oh, again, I have to manually click on every target to get them to interact with it. Please. I beg you. Just attack the nearest thing to you. There has to be a setting to make this auto attack possible. So they don't have to individually click on every enemy. Is there a setting for that? I want to see. Let's see. What? Just standing next to the guy. God dang it. I don't see any other checking. Crap. Okay. With the what? Oh, it's an elevator. I see. Oh, we can go up and down? Oh, let's go get my crew member back. We're functioning on one less crew member. Whew. Having to click on every enemy sucks. I wish there was something that I could have to just attack stuff nearby, at the very least. Resurrect. I don't think it takes very much. 6.4 kg is pretty cheap, so that's nice. At least we're not super badly punished for being bad. Equip this awesome hammer. I love numbers and stats. God, look at that armor. It's insane. It's still not that good, though. We still die immediately. It speeds up the nurses. Oh, it's a consumable. I see. Let's sort by level. Oh, is this a better healing? 68, yeah, it is. Healing! Exceptional light armor? Sure. Reduces all damage taken. This is the intel. Wait. Oh, it's plus. Wow, this thing is plus 2 int. That's amazing. Okay. I should probably have a Marine on my team. Yeah, thanks, Exotic. No, yeah, Fat, I saw you say that. Thank you. Oh, heck yeah. This is way better. This is not way better, but it's slightly better. Ooh, look, a cyborg veil. That's nifty. What is this? Infra Pounder. Sets people on fire. Hey, Vindictive, what's up? Yeah, I could definitely recommend this game so far. Okay, more HP. It certainly can be very difficult, which is probably a good thing. Okay, let me get a little more HP on this character, too. I like that it's already killing me. Okay, we haven't finished this yet. Let's go. Let's do it. No, no, yeah, I know. I've been down here before. It's the same group. Oh, this is so cool. It's so awesome they added elevators. Shoot, I thought I was going to be surrounded there. fine now. Chain pull. Okay. I think I'm starting to... Okay. Shoot that. Wrecked. Nice. It's okay. That's fine. I'll just ignore you if I don't want to read what you have to say. Don't ever worry about giving me info that I don't want. What the heck? I didn't even see these pop out. A magnum? Sweet. Oh, yeah. Okay. Right, exactly. Thank you. Oh, credits? Heck yeah. Okay, going down. Down, down, baby. This is... I love the elevator. That's awesome. Can I go down more? Oh, I can. And it's hiding information from me, too. I can't scroll all the way down.
Badger, do the star dance.
Oh. I don't... that's a bit frustrating that they can walk right out in front of me. And I can't attack them. Like, I see them and I can't attack them. Feel better? Feel great.
Do I have my star? I don't think I actually have my star.
Ding, ding, ding. I think we're doing star dance. So this is a tough guy. Oh, that's it. Yeah, manually clicking on everything. Attempt to catch this unit if you can. Consider it a unit caught. Shoot that. And this too. Ow. What was that? It's exploded. Okay. This game is available right now, Hollywood, if you want to pick it up. I think it's actually 50% off, too. Starting off. Pick it up on Steam this second, if you so desire. Okay. Come on, shoot him. My range is not amazing. I feel like range is a thing I should consider more often. Shoot this. Yes! Is it farting? Correct. Oh, yeah. I wish I could assign keys. Whoa. Abilities to, like, certain keys. Regardless if I'm clicking on that character. Like, I could have the 3 key. Just do the assassinate button. Whoa. You are pretty strong. Assassinate. Dang it. Good thing I have assassinate. It's like all my damage. Go pick it up, Sweet Hollywood. That's great. It's certainly worth your time. Whoa. Especially if you like Diablo, RPG. If you enjoy pixel piracy. Man, I always mix the names up. I enjoyed that game a lot. I love that. The combat and the running around in that game. It was really fun. Like building my ship. Oh god, giant crabs. Okay, kill the little guys first. Always the little guys first. Shoot. Okay. F3, and then... Can I click here to do Badger's thing? Oh, I can. Sweet. Hey, no. Don't you be aggressive with anybody else. Pausing is definitely going to be necessary later on in this. I can already tell. Yeah, no worries, William. It's not for no game is for everybody. It's just how it works, sadly. Everybody rescued? No, we have still one group left. Thanks, Exotic. I appreciate it. Scout with support and not a damage class? It seems like a damage class to me. Seems like, I mean, it has damage type stuff. It also goes in stealth mode and things as well. Are you sure? It's not a damage class? Seems damagey to me. Actually, speaking of which, isn't there a thing I can look at? Formation settings. Huh. What was the thing I was looking at for damage? What, is this the guy? Is this the guy we landed with? Where is the third dealio at? The third prisoners. They weren't up there. Oh, this is it right here. So Fett's doing most of the damage. Compared to the other two, though I don't know. I've never had a Marine before. I've been down here. And there was nothing, right? Yeah. Strange. Maybe it's up one? No, it was up here. Okay, I see exotic. It's supposed to be a scout. Is this like a puzzle? I'm just probably missing it, aren't I? There's no prisoners around here. Oh, I just didn't open this. I literally forget that I didn't. I walked by these guys twice and didn't open this. Golly. All right, we should be done now, right? Prisoners rescued. Oh, yeah, we did it. Yeah, give me my loot. Let's get some more fuel because we don't have max fuel yet. Give me that fuel. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Click that. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Mmm. Rocket launchers are OP. I've heard of that already. I was on the Reddit for this for a little bit. I'm going to move right here and check out this market. The Stranger. After the jump, a sudden power surge disables all security systems aboard the Wolf PP. Aw, gross. With internal sensors, it is difficult to tell what's going on. Luckily, comms are still up. The bridge crew is reporting that an alien unlike any other we've met before just over to the bridge. Take a team of privateers and find out what the alien wants. Or secure the ship by force if necessary. Right. Okay. Ooh, wow. This is level 9. This is heavier, but gives you, like, different defense. Minus 0.7% of all damage taken. That seems interesting. Increased dodge chance, though. These are very comparable helmets, except one's lighter. Ooh. DPS per target? What? What does that mean? Chance to make the target bleed. That is really low DPS. But it does DPS per target. It has extremely high damage. This must be a shotgun. It has a super short range. Range is 1. Okay, yeah. It's a shotgun. Interesting. Okay, training. Get some more stamina. Fat. Also, get some HP. Even though you're not going to be attacked very often. So that's like what we got. This medic link is amazing. 3% weight reduction to Vanguard. Let's do it. Tractor beam duration increased by 100%. Assault frame has a knockback effect inside of the area in front of the Vanguard. Has a chance to retaliate when hit with melee attacks. This chance is scaled by weapon attack rate. Interesting. I guess I have to get something in here with this. Okay. Item research. Identify all. I love identifying stuff. That's awesome. See, this... Look, it says no offense. I think the game does definitely label the scout as an offensive crew member. Right, right. What's my scout weapons? That's some rifle or something. I don't know. Let's see. It is a assault rifle with a modified feed. I guess I would rather have a sniper rifle on him, if anything. But beggars can't be choosers. Let's make sure that we have all the good stuff. Oh, so this is the stuff we just identified. A rare engineer tool and a one-handed bullet weapon. Devastating brawn pistol of curiosity plus 2 int. That's going on my medic. Yep. Amazing. All right. Let's do it. Hopefully we don't die. Maybe switching labels with this is I don't have support. What the heck is this? The wolf PP is here. Hello. Sir?
Greetings, humans. I am Voidseeker Baydar. Thank you for accepting me aboard. I have an important task for you.
Sure, what task?
What task? It is actually a series of tasks.
It's a quest, you could say.
I have a premonition that we may be able to help each other.
This music.
Judging by the technology on board your vessel, I assume you're not originating from this galaxy. Am I correct?
We found all this equipment. Nice try.
You can't fool me. I can see right through your genome.
What?
Let's just say it's not very advanced. At least not yet. Okay, let's assume we are visitors. What do you want?
The great old steam... Weakened at the precise time you arrived. The great old stream weakened at the precise time you arrived here.
The wormhole. You're able to travel home until you can empower it. Right, okay. I happen to know how to do that. Oh, did you notice these pillars?
Yeah, I'm not dumb. The whole system is activated in the link between the device. Yeah, I got it. How would you help us, though?
I was sent here through the wormhole, just as you were. And just as you, I am stuck in this galaxy.
Ah, I see. What's your mission?
There are traces of primordial civilization all across the universe. I was sent here to find out the answers for their inexplicable disappearance. Can we help you? At your current strength, I have no use for you, but I can give you some missions to help you increase your abilities. You may contact me through your ship's main screen, and I'll mark mission locations in your galaxy map. Good luck, humans. The galaxy has grown more dangerous than it has ever been.
Sweet. It's good for us, right?
Let's leave the ship via the ship.
Strength is probably one of the most important stats for any character. Really? Strength can be put... can be good to put some points in later, as it affects how much carry weight a person can carry. Big guns weigh a lot.
Well, doesn't that mean that you only want strength to up to the point that you can use whatever you want, then?
You don't want strength at all?
Ooh, I can buy new ships? Oh, wow. Crazy. Okay. The Wolf PP. I wish I could... I don't like that ship's name, the Wolf PP. Phaser of Draining, so we can spend some money on that. What do we want to... So this, we can buy stuff here to kind of make up for our lack of items, maybe? I could probably sell everything I have. Yeah, so... Wait, actually. How would I get a dude? Ship crew? Shipbuilder? Oh, can I build my ship? What? Will this let me... Oh, you can build your ship. Oh, cool. Okay. So you can put stuff on. All right. We'll build a room in the hatch. Sure, yeah. That makes sense. How do I build... How do I get a new guy, though? It told me I could buy guys here. And that refreshes in 24 minutes. Ship crew? I don't know how to buy a new dude. I thought I would be able to do a new dude here. Apparently not. Oh, hire crew. Why is it a different menu? I guess it is in the crew menu. So we have... Is this a marine? Is it... What is this? Is this an engineer? Engineer tool. Ah, marine tool. Hire a marine. Great. And we can only have 5 characters, right? So we should do an engineer now. Let's do it. Can we rename these nerds? Okay. Rename. This is going to be exotic. Exotic. And we have Fat Yurdy in there. William? William, do you have farming sim now? I might play some farming sim today, even. Maybe we'll do some multiplayer farming sim just randomly today. Okay, great. We have all of our peeps. Of course, a ton of them have no equipment now. Okay, let's sort by level again. Okay, equip that. And this is a scrap shot. This is just a common two-hand projectile weapon that he has on currently. What should I give to him? An H1U Magnum? So I feel like a Marine should have an automatic weapon. He's got high agility, so he does do damage. A gravitation torch. It's a flamethrower? I guess I'll go with Scrapshot for now, just to test it out. Oh, no, he's the engineer. My bad. This guy's the guy with the rifle, right? He has no armor on right now. Sharpshooter's weapon jammer of accommodation. Oh, it's a ability? Can't be used on melee weapons. This is our tank. This guy should have this. Oh, this is a ability. Wait, this is an engineer tool. Oh, it turns him into an engineer? Weird. Defensive helper robot? Let's turn off a guy's weapon instead. Okay, you need a hat. And an uncommon helmet. Plus one int. Exceptional helmet. All this armor these guys have sucks. Uncommon heavy armor. I probably don't want to equip him with heavy armor, do I? Whatever. Getting heavy armor. Isn't there some... This. Okay, reload time is further reduced. So this guy has a increased reload time, basically. This is increased hit chance. Does this game have music? Yeah, it has music. It's got some good music. I think it's got 10 different tracks you can have, or you can listen to. Probably more, actually. And some, there's the official soundtrack has 10 tracks on it. Okay. So we bought new guys. Choose my team members. Low defense, low healing, low support? Okay. I did my best. We're low on these things. We don't not have them, though. We should be fine. We got more guys, at the very least. Stealth detection field? Okay, how do I go stealth mode? Stealth mode engaged. I look like a little mushroom. What's this? What is this? Sandy sediment node I have to get? I don't know if the stealth mode's gonna help me very much. Look how many guys we have. This is awesome. We only have a maximum of 5. So can I get like... This guy's not gonna do anything, is he? Okay. De-stealth mode. Who's just chilling there in stealth mode? Like, whatever. Is this a council? Oh, Hyper Wound Gel. Love it. Love some fat loots. Bad guy here. Get shot to death. Oh, I love hitting him with a hammer for like 300 damage. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Why is somebody bleeding out right now? It must have been like a status effect. Suppress a fire. Overload shot. 700% weapon max damage. And... front of the marine with suppressive fire. Oh man, there's some cool abilities. This game is very complicated. It has a lot going on. Its simple aesthetic really doesn't do justice to how much stats and stuff and how many abilities are in the game. Like rolling around with 5 characters, that's so many people to have. It's pretty crazy. And they all have like 5 abilities maximum, I guess. Still, it feels like a ton of stuff. Like, you could get really into the tactical mode of this. Like, Path of Exiles mode. Takes whether you still have buildings and equipment. Yeah, like, I don't even know what the engineer does at all, in fact. We're just kind of muddling through. God, this guy is tanky? What is he? A loot donkey? Oh, I see. Okay, yeah. That's not a new mechanic in this type of game. The loot donkey. Kill the enemy before he gets away and you'll get fat loot. Hello. Oh god, this guy explodes. Everybody shoot him. Don't let him explode. Oh god. Ooh. Kill him, guys. Alright, you know what? Run away. I fear the enemy. We fear the enemy! The shotgun. Oh. Golly. We fear the enemy. All right, kill him. Kill them all. Okay. As long as I remember to click on every enemy, we're fine. So much clicking, all the money. Actually, that's not a lot of money. It's a little tiny bit of money. We're getting weapon jammer. Yeah, I think he has a weapon jammer equipped currently. Which seems like it'd be pretty good. A cyborg what? Cyborg butts? Going up. Who's that? Oh god. What is that guy's weapon? It's got like a huge thing. Let's taunt. AoE, AoE. What do I have to do this? Requires 4 strike combinations? What does that mean? I don't know. They can do the suppressive fire now. I don't know what strike combinations mean though. Okay. Who that? Hammerman, how you doing? Whoa, what is this? He's huge. Oh, okay, hold on, let us. Does that work? Okay, yes, he's got armor on. No, what? Use this on him. No, don't. Runner, what? What is going on? I can't click on anything anymore. Shoot him. I can never tell if I need a right click or left click. To do a thing. Just not experienced enough of the game yet. Hey, come on. Do this. Taunting. Assassinate him. Okay, wrecked. Easy. We didn't lose anybody or anything, do we? Okay. Hey, Garnet Wolf. What's up? How you doing today? Okay. That handled. Easy peasy. Fat's still doing the most damage. William is doing significant damage now, though, too, though. Aaron, meanwhile, is healing. Healing! William, what class are you? Oh, my God! Whoa, it's the Grim Reaper, yo. Come here. Oh, I can't. He's too big. I guess. I probably should have waited until my taunt was back up. Oh, that assassinate does so much damage. It's crazy. Healing. Healing. It's ticking damage down. It's crazy. What are you doing? Automatic reloader. Jungle clip? Extended ammo clip? A jungle clip instead of banana clip? That's strange. Why do you resist? I am a robot. Okay. Okay, so this right click did nothing. Left click on him. Okay, it worked, all right. I wish I had some feedback when I cast a spell like that. Or anything, really. It's like a chime or a noise. So, because I'm a noob, I don't know what's going on. Healing! I remember you, Garnet. Oh, you've been gone for 4 to 6 months? That's standard. That's normal. What is this? Smoke bomb. Who's this guy? You're fine, dude. Chill. Actually, smoke bomb. I don't know. Oh, who's... It must be the engineer who did the smoke bomb, huh? Oh, we can't shoot through the smoke bomb, can we? All right. Great. Ow. Close this door. Close this door, please. Healing. Who's farting over there? Golly. Come here. Get murdered. Shoot this guy to death. Oh, man. That explosive. This farting monster is the worst. Another spray caster. I like the shotguns quite a bit. Come here, you. How come he shot me first? That's not fair. Oh, God. There's an explosive barrel there. Run away. Shoot this, guys. Yes. Those things are spooky. I feel like I'm always going to blow up. There's a technique you research somewhere that lets you shoot through the smoke bomb? Yeah, I saw it already. It's like one of the very first ones. I didn't realize we couldn't... I guess I should have known, but I didn't really... It didn't click that I couldn't shoot through it. Okay. Hello? What are you guys talking about? Defib? Like defibrillator? Lesser cyborg? Missile volley? Oh god. That seems scary. Taunting. Assassinate. I do love that it pops up above them. That's fantastic. Otherwise, I would never use assassinate. Just wouldn't happen. Yeah, go ahead and reload. Meow. Also. My cat. Wants to play Pixel Privateers. Pixel Privates. Oh, elevator, okay. Hello? Sniped! Oh, there's a scary cyborg up there. Uh-oh. When a room spawns enemies? What is this? Oh, I see. It's the pool. Oh, nice. Okay. That makes sense. Give me these internal organs. I don't know what they do, but I want them. I need them. Meow! Hey, Leo, what's up? Yeah, my cat. Meow! Hello? Are you doing anything right now? There's so much tech here. Yeah, these buildings are very weird. Very technologically advanced, if I were to guess. Stop running past my tank, jerks. I didn't know how these video games work. Oh, God. Shoot that. Shoot that. Shoot that. Shoot that. Yes. Okay, get hammered. All right, kill this thing. Don't let it get in between all of us. Taunting. Stay away from it. I don't want to blow up on him, guys. The little tiny bits of damage. Okay, melee this guy's. All right, let's do a domino thing here. No. Okay, I have to trust that it's gonna work. Did it work? It still didn't work. And now I'm like, I have my green cursor now again. I don't. Now it's gone. What? Why do I have a? What is going on? Why is this like this? I can't attack anybody anymore. Like, still got the. And that doesn't work either. I can't undo it now. It's still just a green cursor, and I can't click on anybody. Well, I can't see anybody to click on them, I guess. Right click? Left click? I don't know. Alright, run away. I don't. Okay, we can attack now. Did it work? Somebody's dying. Okay, it's fine. We managed to recover. Alright. Murdered. Then we don't need tactical mode. Anything? What were we in here for? Sandy sentiment nodes. Okay, I see. Remember what they look like now. That's really nice to have a medic. The healing is really strong. Look at that. So much. I'm thinking of quitting to spend more time with my family, but now I'm stuck in another galaxy. Well, how did you even get here? How many people from the company did they send over? Think, yeah, Diablo in terms of loot for sure. And you control a bunch of dudes. It's like a Diablo with 8 characters? You can have up to 8 characters? I think I would say Diablo, loot 'em up, you shoot 'em up with side-scrolling RPG elements. Basically Diablo with like 8 characters. It has some Borderlands-y stuff in it too, where guns are ridiculous. I just missed stuff out here. Boom, we did it. Salvage. Oh, shoot. Almost forgot the loot. I guess I'll have items. I'm never sure what to pick here. Oh, sweet. Levels up, too. Getting paid. Do we get anything good? A cap? Automatic reloader? All right, going back home. I need to learn how to, Yeah, apparently. Thanks, slam a door through the face. I don't know how I missed those. If you want to have 8 guys, you need to buy a crew quarter module for your ship. Ah, okay. Nifty. Oh, I will get on that. All right, let's do training first. Fat, have some agility for more damage. Aaron, more int for healing. You, sir, get more agi for killing. William, engineer, also more agility, I guess. Not sure what you're supposed to do. And then Booger, more HP to become the unkillable Booger. Let's get all guys geared up again. 123 DPS, yes. Okay, what does armor do exactly? I don't know. Let's see, does it tell me down here? Will tell me a person's armor? Oh look, they have a 3% more aggressive. Aggro. Can open locked doors and provide distractions. Ah, okay. This has 30 soldiers special in shooting of all kind, healing, and stealth spotting, disarming, so forth. So forth. Etc. Etc. Okay, wow, there's so much stuff. 193 DPS? Chance to make the target bleed? 10% chance for explosion on hit. Shoot, we're doing that. Got a sword. I love swords. What does armor do, I wonder? It doesn't tell me my character's armor. Interestingly. Oh, look at these. Oh, did we unlock a new ability? Oh, soon. See, unlock 2 more technologies to activate this ability. Ah, interesting. Miscellaneous or other in the market? Okay, yeah. We haven't done any shipbuilding stuff. I'm excited to try that out. 220 armor? This game has so much stuff and it's crazy. So many stats, so many numbers to look at. It's kind of ridiculous. Amazingly. An AoE exceptional two-handed special weapon? A flamethrower with a reflexo booster. See, it's like such cool stuff. They really worked hard on this. Adding all of this stuff in here. Oh no, I didn't want to have that. Badger wants that. 512 armor, wow. There's just so much.
Hat switch.
I could spend all day looking at this stuff. Lowers threat generated by the scout by 50%? I guess I want that, huh? I haven't had a new one in forever. I think this has been a great look at Pixelrip Cheers. Very interesting. Thank you guys for watching this. I appreciate it. We will definitely play more of this on a kind of a regular schedule. So put some episodes out. This is just so much. There is so much to do. They added so much to this game. It's crazy. You have a whole galaxy map. You have up to 8 crew. You have this whole science lab thing going on. And you're researching items, identifying them. You can clone guys and resuscitate them. You, like, make new weapons. Like, these tabs are insane. Like, what you can do, modifying your ship, I haven't even touched that yet. So this is great. They added so much to this, more than just running around and killing stuff, which would have been fine. Running around killing stuff in a Diablo kind of 2D side-scrolling action-adventure RPG thing. This is good stuff. Thanks for having tears, guys. I appreciate you watching this. I will be back with this for sure, 100%. I'm done for today. Stay motivated. Future update game. This has multiplayer as well. Up to 4 people playing on multiplayer, I think. Something like that. We could do a subday multiplayer on this. That's a great idea, Fat. We'll schedule that. I tell you what. Thanks for being here, guys. I appreciate your time. Stay motivated. Stay awesome. And I'll see you all next time.